As you know, the former World Heavyweight Champion Anthony Joshua has recently received a lot of criticism in his address because of the choice on opponent for the next fight. Despite this, the promoter of AJ Eddie Hearn claims that the fight of his ward and American Jermaine Franklin can take place on pay-per-view. The announcement of the fight will be next week. The likely opponent is Jermaine Franklin. I think it's a great fight. It may or may not be a pay-per-view, Hearn said.